Do you know what happens when we throw an LED light into a cup of water, pour some salt, mix it well, and put in the... This is a dangerous experiment with live wires. Don't try this at home. If we place the live wires in the water, the LED turns on. This is because the impurity in the water makes it conductive and some of that electricity runs through the LED, turning it on. So if you threw an LED in the water and it turned on, don't swim in that water.